Governor Akinwumi Ambode says he is determined to enhance the welfare, unity and social development of those at the grassroots in Lagos. The governor's promise was delivered in a statement by his special advisor on communities and communications, Kehinde Bamigbeton, in continuation of the Lagos at 50 celebrations. The program, organized simultaneously across all the local government areas in the state, featured colorful cultural performances and parades by community groups. And according to sole administrators at the forum, for Lagos to achieve its aim of attaining the mega city status, the voice of the people at the grassroots will need to be heard more.
The message is to demonstrate that the achievement of 50 years has not been possible without the people, and that to celebrate the goals at 50, the people at the grassroots must be part of it.
To be able to showcase what we're doing at the grassroots level, as well as what the governor has been doing, the current governor, and thanks to all the previous governors as well, people who have held the state, brought it to what it is at the moment, and to further commend our excellency, current governor.
It's about celebrating the families that have so far, you know, lived in Lagos, prosper in Lagos, and make Lagos what it is today. If you look around, you will see different people, done in different attires, okay, coming from different walks of life. We have people from Oshodi Solo, we have people from Isolo, we have people from Ejigbo. Okay, they are all here, gathered here to celebrate no other thing but to celebrate Lagos State at 50.
This Lagos at 50 has brought everybody together. We should continue to live in peace. They should all, let's live as one. And to keep on supporting the governor, Governor Ambode, because he's the present governor. And we should all just live in peace and unity.